Walking out at the top of the bench, I see a lot of beginners at the top of every single rep they do, they push out like this. It's like they're cocking for the rep. Doing this causes you to lose tightness in your back. Instead, you should just let the bar drop, just like that. Instead of that.